and the First Lady for Ekiti State, Erelu Bisifayemi, and some aides of the governor. They don't start COVID-19 tests sake of the status of the governor. Governor Fayemi been done earlier on Wednesday, some are saying in test positive for coronavirus disease, and he still make the announcement via in Twitter official account, and even serve the chief press secretary to the governor, Yinka Oh.